In this video, I'm gonna be showing you how to make slime. This video is inspired by all of the YouTubers. So yeah, let's get started. So this is a Filipino ingredients. We need Ariel Power Gel, and we need, we're eating popcorn.
More popcorn. Almost glue.
Elmer's glue, this is just 18 pesos in here at the Philippines, and this is just 10 pesos. So, and what you need is Ariel Power Gel, the Elmer's glue, mix something to mix in, and something to mix with. So, let's get started. First thing is put your glue in there.
More glue.
And that's fair enough. And then put get your power gel, cut it right about like this small, little at a time, because you don't want your slime to be hard slime. It will not be slime anymore. So now it is. Don't worry if you add a lot of power gel. You can put a lot more glue. So just mix, mix, mix. So I'm gonna mix it a lot. So yeah, guys, I'm just gonna pause the video. So ito na siya, guys. Medyo nagdi-dissolve na siya. Siguro kailangan pa niya ng konti. Kailangan, pag sobrang sticky niya pa katulad nito, mag-add lang kayo ng more power gel. More power! Where pa? Lodi!
Top.
So, ayan guys. Nag-ano na siya. Nasasama-sama na sila. So, kasama ko pala si Moises. Hindi ko nasabi sa inyo. Siya yung nag-play ng video. Siya din nabibigay sa akin ng popcorn. Habang mix-mix ako dito. So, medyo mix-mix lang ng konti habang sticky pa siya. So,
wait.
So, guys, pag ganito na yung texture niya, pag ganyan na, medyo sticky, pero parang slime na, pwede niya na siyang hawakan at i-mix gamit yung ating kamayes. Kumakain si Moises. Ano naman? Lamon ng lamon dahil same break nga. Ano naman? Mga best. So,
lamon ng lamon. Hindi pa nga nga.
Kasi, dapat tira na ko. Ganyan-ganyan yun lang siya hanggang sa
texture
niya. Ano mo nga mo yung ito na yung slime ko, guys. Yan. Bye-bye.